If I said California, what's the first things that you would think? You would probably think that it's a very progressive state, which it is. It's a blue state, has been that way for a long time. Some of you may think, oh, that's the state that has five different professional baseball teams. Others may think, oh, that's the third largest state in the union. And don't get me wrong, I think about those things too. But another thing that I think about with California is that California is the largest agricultural producer in the United States. It's pretty insane how lucky we are that California is a part of our country and that they produce so much food. Yes, California is the largest agricultural producer in the United States. But why? Why is California this good at producing agricultural goods? Well, I aim to answer those questions. And the first thing that we'll start out with is their environment. Californian climate is often described as Mediterranean, with deserts, cool interiors, highland, and steppe climates within close proximity to each other. California is the only state to have five major climates so close, and its closest comparison is the country of Chile. This means that California benefits from year-round agricultural activity, where somewhere in the state, outdoor growing is completely possible. This climate is rare, where only four other locations in the world have this. The other essential aspect of its environment is its soil. There are hundreds of different soil profiles existing in California. The most common profile is clay and loam, and have been managed over thousands of years by indigenous people today. San Joaquin is California's state soil. Of the 104 million plus acres of California soil, San Joaquin only makes up 500,000 acres of it. It is a clay loam-like soil, and while it's not exactly great for crop production, the soil is managed, generating billions of dollars in agricultural goods. And what are the many things that California produces? California produces over 400 different crops. California accounts for 46% of US fruit and nut production and 62% of the national value of fruit and nut crops. On top of that, California leads in fresh market vegetable production, accounting for 44% of the US harvested area and 49% of the national production. When it comes to animals, livestock and poultry account for about 24% of California's gross cash income, with a combined total of 9.8 billion. Over 5.3 billion eggs are produced each year, and 410,000 bee colonies in the state. California leads the nation in milk production, with over 1.75 million dairy cows, 5.9 billion in cash receipts. The leading commodity is milk and cream, accounting for nearly 6 billion in cash. California's top commodities in the USA, which means 99% or more of a large number of specialty crops, are things like almonds, artichoke, clingstone peaches, plums, and dried plums, figs, olives, persimmons, pomegranates, raisins, seed, Ladino clover, sweet rice, and walnuts. And if you didn't know, California produces 80% of the world's almonds. On average, California farms are 24% smaller than the national average size of farms. The average commercial farm size is 348 acres. More than 60% of the state's farms are less than 50 acres in size. This is an indicator of growing number of specialty crop operations. In 2014, there were 2,805 certified organic farms with 687,168 acres. That's 20% of the nation's organic farms and 18.7% of the nation's organic acreage. 90% of California farms are family farms or partnerships. Most California farmers are male, but there's a lot of women in California farming as well. Majority of those farmers are between 34 and 64. 91% of California farm owners are white, but there are also Asian, Black, Hispanic, Indigenous, Native Hawaiian, and Pacific Islander farm owners too. Lastly, 77% of farm workers in California are non-citizens, and they help feed the entire world. Mind you, California is not my favorite state. I reserve that for Michigan. But again, this is an incredibly high-producing state. We're really lucky to have such an incredible producing state. And I hope that when you think of California, you not only think about the fact that it's very progressive and that they have five different baseball teams, also think about the farmers that live in California, think about the agricultural production in California, and think about how that benefits, impacts the Californian economy and impacts the rest of our economies too. So I hope you guys found these facts interesting. I certainly did. I learned a lot with this project. See you guys next time.